And to see so many people out here today participating in THON, you know, at such a young age, it's amazing to see how, you know, y'all really understand the importance of helping these families out, because I can tell you, from walking in the shoes that, you know, all the kids and families walk through here, it's definitely not easy. But when you look out and see people like this, and so many people supporting you and raising money so that other families don't have to experience the pain that comes with pediatric cancer, it's a blessing. You know, I know it's hard out here for y'all to stand on y'all feet for 48 hours and continue to dance, but just know, you know, for me and from every family out here, we definitely appreciate and we thank everything that y'all are doing. Social media that we're the best college out here. So, I'm gonna turn this camera on. You already know what to do after I say we are, all right?